Okay, this might not be the worst thing. This is the worst thing that I can think of at the moment. It was an Asia gig, maybe about 7 years ago. Big open air thing in the US somewhere, in one of the sheds. And lots of people there. That's why I remember it. And I triumphantly charge out on stage to play the first chord of the set, only to discover that the guitar tech who had handed me the instrument had neglected to plug it in. So I felt foolish. But then that's what gigs are all about. Unexpected stuff will happen, some of which is going to throw you. It's all about how you deal with these challenges. So I look back on it and I chuckle now. You probably wouldn't have enjoyed being me during that painfully quiet chord. But yeah, that's all I can think of right now.